the 4th of July picnic at Stillville. We got to spend that together the first year we were together, and I was going there with friends that night, and then he drove all the way and surprised me there. And then we were just driving around, and he took me to the spot where he first told me he loved me, and then also the spot where he gave me my promise ring and pulled the Jeep up and had My Best Friend by Tim McGraw playing and took me out in the headlights of the Jeep on the road, and it was like 10 o'clock at night or so. And he got down on one knee and said some words, I don't remember them, and proposed.